Hello, this is Realtor Wes Garrison of the Garrison Brothers here at ReMax Town and Country. Just wanted to make a quick video, as I often do, about things that go on the day-to-day processes here. And I was just reading some numbers, just updating, finding out where the state of the market is, and I noticed that for the first time in a very long time, the average median price of a home here in Orlando has actually gone down. This time last month, the average price was $232,800, and now, as of this month, the official numbers are $226,500, so $226,500. So it has actually gone down. Over the last 84, 85 months or so, real estate prices have consistently, little by little, gone up. It consistently hasn't leveled off. It hasn't dropped. So this is telling me that the market is softening a little bit. It's starting to level out just a little bit. I know last year it's been gangbusters. Since this time last year, I think the average home price has risen 8.5%. That is a lot. It's probably gone down a little bit now. Now with this month, the numbers, the average median price has gone down. But 8.5% in real estate, that's some really good return on your investment. So it's exciting to find out that the market possibly is leveling off just a little bit. It is still a seller's market. It is still low inventory. I think there's 8,126 homes on the market as of today. So the inventory is still pretty low. It's up just a little bit from last month. So it's still a seller's market. It's not quite a buyer's market yet, but it's starting to soften a little bit. I've noticed that some of the sellers are willing to negotiate a little bit on the price, which is always a good sign. So I'm really excited about that. I'm excited about it for my buyers. I'm excited about for the Orlando real estate prices, and that's good because you want to see the market stabilize a little bit. Lots of growth is always good, but a little stability is good as well too. Helps things feel normal. So thanks again for listening. If you want to call, want to talk, have any questions, want to see a house, I'd love to help you. 407-687-9449. I'm Wes Garrison of the Garrison Brothers here at ReMax Town & Country.